Breaking: Swamp alligator Romney slavers for Senate run, but look who's going to beat him. The GOP establishment could be about to recruit a new soldier in their never-ending war to stop President Donald Trump. The Hill reports that former Republican presidential nominee Mitt Romney, who ran for the Oval Office in 2008 and 2012, losing twice to Barack Obama, is considering a run for Senate in Utah in 2018, after the state's current senator, Orrin Hatch, retires. Nothing else appears to be motivating Romney other than a virulent hatred of Trump and the American people. If he were to conquer a seat in Congress next year, he has made an oath to oppose Trump's every move, even if he's in a seat of inferiority. Politico reports. Romney has long been critical of the president. During the 2016 campaign, Romney emerged as a leader of the Republican Never Trump movement, blasting the GOP candidate as a phony, a fraud, and urging primary voters to nominate someone else. The twice-failed GOP candidate is still blistering with malice after the president passed over him when he was looking to fill the seat for Secretary of State. Romney has been a prominent figure in the Never Trump movement during the 2016 presidential campaign, and he's continued to obstruct and criticize the president. It can only mean bad news if he wins next year's election. The Hill reports. He, Romney, lashed out at Trump in August, saying the president's response to the violence in Charlottesville, Virginia in August had caused the vast heart of America to mourn. If Mr. Romney had a memory span better than a goldfish, or if he weren't just another establishment shill, he'd recall that most Americans were very pleased by Trump's response to the Charlottesville tragedy, unlike his predecessor, who would have blamed conservatives and exonerated the Antifa thugs. Trump wisely laid blame on violence present on all sides. However, there is another Republican who has his eye on the Utah Senate seat, and unlike Swamp Alligator Romney, he's much less known, but he's a close ally to Steve Bannon and the grassroots patriot movement for Trump. It's Boyd Matheson, a former chief of staff to Senator Mike Lee. Matheson recently traveled to Washington where he met personally with Bannon Citizens United President David Bossie, according to Politico. Politico reports. Both Bannon and Bossie have emerged as leaders of an intensifying conservative campaign to oust Republican incumbents and replace them with bomb-throwing outsiders, an effort that is aimed at undermining Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell. When asked about the current political climate in his state, Matheson gave a response that would ring true with any Trump supporter: the one thing that's uniting people across the spectrum is frustration with the lack of progress in Congress, they're kind of functioning in this status quo universe. Utah Trump supporters are hailing Matheson as a refreshing alternative to the GOP establishment in their home state. Should he decide to run, he's going to give Rhino Hack Romney a beatdown he'll never forget.